guys, what's going on? My name is Ark, and welcome back to Overwatch. We have the Summer Games 2017. We're gonna hit up the arcade mode. You already know what's going on. You already know what the fuck is going on. We have Copa. We have the Copa Lucioball placements, 3v3s. We've already done one. We have 9 more to go. Now, I'm not going to spoil what happened last episode. I need you to go check that out if you haven't already. But for those that are caught up, let's go ahead and get into our second placement match. Obviously, we are shooting for not bronze, but silver. we don't want bronze, but I'll be happy with silver. But of course, I mean, if I get top 500 right away, I'm not going to be mad. Am I going to get top 500? I don't know. But you know what? Comment down below if you think I can get top 500 on my first placement matches. But anyways, we have about a minute to wait or so until we get into a match. All right, here we go. Here we go. We got a game, finally, after a good amount has passed. I'm the goalie, unfortunately, which is a lot of pressure. That's the kind of shit I don't want in life. But you know what? Sometimes you get what you don't want. You gotta deal with that shit. Why do we always have 2 goalies? Why do we always have 2 goalies? We only need 1 goalie. Like, I don't get what people are on about. Like, sure, I get pretty nervous being the goalie, but I'm not gonna fucking cry about it and ask for help. Come on, guys. You guys need to be strikers. I need you to be my strikers. I don't need extra goalies, dude. Oh, wait, I need a goalie! Shit! Hey, man, I don't need you to help me, bro. No! Oh, Jesus, where's the ball? Oh, what? I saved it. Come on. Well, I like how earlier I was like, you know what, bro? We don't need 2 goalies. And it looks like we did. All right, then. Well, don't mind me. Well, thank you, game, for putting me back in the position of goalie. You already saw how I do under pressure. I'm so happy that you're thinking about me. Okay, that's not really good. Oh, thank you. That was all right. Whew. Whew. Come on, man. We need you guys to be strikers. Get in that shit. I have my ult. I'm going to say that for next game, though, to be honest with you. Ooh! That was stupid close. That was honestly stupid close. Like, polygons away from losing. Oh, that was close! What's his name? Rohan? Fucking shout out to Rohan, dog. Woof! Get that out of my face, man. What? Oh, that was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, that was really good. He went in, he saw, and he conquered. I gotta check this out. How do you do that? Did he just rush in? Oh, that's pure luck. That's what that is. That's pure luck. I was ready to compliment him when all it was pure luck. Damn, we're all going in, bro. We're all going in. Pump up the jams. Pump up the jams. Oh no! I tried to recreate what that guy did earlier. That's on you, man. That's on you. You're the cool kid right now. Goalie? Nope. Rohan, I thought that was on you, man. I need an assist here. That was really late of me. Uh-oh. Damn. I don't know what was that all about. Like, did he not? I think he didn't see it. Yeah, it was like behind and above him. Okay, I can't be mad. Even in like Rocket League, it's kind of hard to realize where the ball is when it's like next to you. You know what I mean? You can't be mad. Come on, guys. Get aggressive. Be aggressive. That's it. Come on. That's it. Rohan, I need you to get in there and help him out. Rohan, please! We don't need midfielders or whatever the position's called. We need fucking dudes fucking doing work. Woof! That was close. That shit out of my fucking area, son! Rohan, somebody do it. Get a goal, damn it. I need a goal from one of you. Uh-oh. Nope. Damn. I gotta see. I wanna blame that on myself, but let's see. So he went in, I went this way, went over me, and yeah, okay. I got a little cocky, I got a little greedy, I need to stay back. Woo! What? What? Okay, give me the replay. What just happened? Oh. Okay. Nope. Nope. I'm not about that life. Motherfucker, I'm gonna report you. Right now is not the time, though. I'm gonna report you, Mr. Twister, you son of a bitch. I don't deal with that shit, son. Get that easy life out of here. With your shenanigans. Okay, come on. Rohan, somebody. That's what we're talking about, and I'm gonna report you right here. Report. What do we got? Is it griefing or abusive chat? I'm gonna say griefing. We're gonna do griefing. Send report. See ya, sucker. Got him. Hey, man, you're gonna hit me with that easy. I'm gonna hit you with that report. It's easy. It's that easy. It's that easy. Nice. Honestly, though, one thing I've never talked about in this game is I love the way the ball sounds. It's so Star Wars. It sounds like a ship from Star Wars, and I fucking love it. It's on Rohan. Please, thank you. We gotta beat. Aggressive. Beat. Aggressive. Goalie. Thank you, Rohan. Owe you a bunch, bud. Damn, how did that not just go straight? Come on, Rohan. Rohan! Oh! What? Oh. Oh. How did that happen? Okay, I like how when I have a direct shot at the goal, it doesn't go straight. But when the enemy team does the same, it's a different story. Shit. Oh, there's Mr. Twister again with that BM. Ah, man, was it griefing that I should have reported him for? Or was it the other one? Here, let's hit him with one of these. Let's hit him with one of those. See, a little smiley face. That's not bad. You know, he hit me with the GG. I hit him with one of those. Gotta support my team. Gotta support my team, man. It's a team game. There's no I in team. You know what? Even if we don't get this shit, I'm happy. Fuck you, Twister. You got reported, biatch. Hit me with that ease again, man. I'll report you twice. Let's do it. Hello. Just do our best, man. I'm not even mad. Oh, turn it up. I'm just glad that I honestly have a team that's not fucking BM, unlike Twister, to be honest. Like, am I going to be honest? Where the fuck is the ball? I am just so happy that my team isn't BM. Damn, I really thought I got that. Oh, Twister. Oh, Twister. Oh, Twister. The worst kind of people. I'm really happy that people like Twister aren't seen very much in Lucioball. Unlike competitive, you know what I mean? There we go. I wasn't gonna let him get 9. No way. Man. That was rough. That was a rough game. That was a rough game. And of course, good things happen to bad people. Let's see. It's probably one of the straightaways. Yep, it's the straightaway. Bada bing, bada boom. You know, I can't, when it comes to Mr. Twister's ability, he's golden, right? Like, he's a good player. But when it comes to how much of a bad apple he is, that's where I draw the line. That's where I'm drawing the line. 16 interceptions. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. I hope Mr. Thank you for all the votes, everybody. I hope Mr. Twister appreciates the vote I gave him in the report. But yeah, man, I'm not even mad. I'm not mad at Mr. Twister's ability. I'm just mad at the kind of person that he is. He's very much a shithead. But I'm going to end this placement for 3v3 Copa Lucioball here. Unfortunately, we have a loss. Another loss under our belt. We have 2 losses under our belt, but we can't give up hope. We have 8 more. I did look at my hand for some reason, and I held up 4 fingers. We have 8 more placement matches to go. I haven't given up hope, and I hope you haven't as well. My name is Ark, and I will see you in my next placement match. Bye, guys.